cooking shirt with? Was he just wearing an apron? So here am I, I'm gonna show you how to make bacon. When I'm done, I'm gonna bring the damn bacon home. Shirtless with his jeans. Option is there. Yes, indeed, the option is there. All you're gonna see is a very hairy, skinny guy. With hopefully a little more muscle again soon. Plus, you know, my tattoos. I guess I have really big shoulders, or broad shoulders. Oh shit. My arm's alright. My wife's definitely a critic. But that's just her personality. Definitely a upper body focus at the gym, even though I concentrate on everything. Oh god. So what is this, blackmail? The root of my popularity lies within me going and removing my shirt. Shit. What can be done? What are in the cards? Helping a friend out. Helping each other out. Shit, I died. Take my shirt off. Put my 7-string guitar all around my neck and start singing and strumming. Oh shit. Win-win. I know I could totally, like, proliferate, relationship-wise, now that I'm older and more experienced. Don't get me wrong, I love my wife, but some stuff still hasn't been fixed, but that's the marriage for you. Mostly happy. Ooh. Yeah, I know. She doesn't really care anyway. She would probably think it's just weird.
What are you doing?
What God gave me. Oh shit, come on. There we go. You can't stop, Kappa. Nothing's gonna stop me. Nothing's gonna stop. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, you started it. I can't help it, I like attention. I don't care what gender it's from, even though I'm straight.
I'm just a normal guy
who's never done drugs or smoked cigarettes, barely drinks, has a bunch of tattoos, tries to uphold as much virtue as much as possible. To do the right thing as much as possible. There is nothing special about me. But I guess there's this thing that people like about me called, like, being nice and virtuous and reliable and dependent. Gives some people the wrong impression too, especially like people you work with. And they start having these feelings for you and you're like, sorry. That's my rant. Don't underestimate the normal. I think it's more sexier in the 30s than it is in the 20s. Come on. There we go. So normal, that's hot. Yeah, that's me. Why me? I look like Jesus. At least that's what a lot of people tell me. Like, who's attracted to a guy that looks like Jesus? Normal, relaxing. I think it's the carefree attitude, the confidence, and the apathy. Because I don't let anything bother me. Then I had to leave the country. Well, I would like to leave the country. It's a good thing that some state governments in the United States are taking some things into their own hands that are making this country a little bit more livable. I'm tired of living here, yeah. The states are pretty tiring as well. But a couple states just, I think, passed the law that's gonna put socialized healthcare. Hallelujah. Sorry about the internet, I don't know what's going on. I'm probably gonna have to refresh my router once I'm done streaming. Stop. So demanding. Gotta pay for the show. Get the show. Just kidding. Shit. Oh.